So the last game that I will be playing is going to be my Pokemon FireRed Nuzlocke run. My Nuzlocke is my specialty, so it is what I began the stream with, and it's what I'm going to end the stream with. Here we go. Oh, hey, Papa Llama. How you doing? Cinnabar. Anyway. Stop by and say hello to Mother. I didn't need two rests, Mom. Actually, I probably need two rests, let's be honest. What's dangerous about me ending with my Nuzlocke run is that I'm pretty tired. So I might end up making a mistake. But we'll see how that goes. I'm sure it'll be fine. Definitely having swirls up here. You must be running out of steam by now. Wait, why did he say I must be running out of steam by now? He's literally the first person I'm fighting. He needs it as best. Get him yeet. ran out of gas. This guy looks like he would have fighting type Pokemon, so we're gonna hope that he has fighting type Pokemon.
Roar! I'm working myself into a rage.
Less than 3 hours now. There we go, Pogsy. There we go.
Put him to sleep.
Dreams. There we go, Pugsy.
Warg.
I assume you're another ground type trainer. So we're gonna switch.
Yeet!
Back out. The reason I'm not yelling yeet is because my girlfriend's asleep right behind me, and I would rather not wake her up by yelling the word yeet. I feel like that is something she would not appreciate. There we go, yeet.
You are in perfect harmony. The truly talented win with style.
That's correct. You're about to see how that works. So another Marowak. I'm gonna have Swirls deal with it. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Some easy EXP. Ooh, a neat arena. Pogsy, that's all you. surrender. I lost my grip. I'm the Karate King. Your fate rests with me. Ooh, a Machop. And you're taken down on the word go. Your Pokemon will cower at the crack of my whip. For the Zeno Queen and Nido King that Giovanni's gonna have. Oh, cool, you're already asleep. Don't mind if I do. Muy tostito. Ooh, a Tauros. Swirl. Your time to shine. Oh, he knows Intimidate, or he has the ability to Intimidate. was already slower than you, my dude. Oh, 2 damage. Wonder with my attack cut, will Focus Punch still finish you in one attack? Only one way to find out. Ah, so close. I was actually expecting like a max potion or something here. So it's just a very overwhelming Focus Punch. Youch! Whiplash! Probably some fighting type Pokemon. Pogsy, let's get you in there.
Karate is the ultimate form of martial arts.
It's a mild choke.
Meridian Gym was closed for a long time, but now our leader is back.
Sandslash. One hit, come on. Hey, there we go.
We'll do it again.
A Nido Reno. Alright, Pogsy. Oh, here's the guy with the Nido King. We're gonna put you to sleep. No more thrashing around, my dude. You need to calm down a little bit. I beat him? Yes, sir, you were. Is that everybody in the gym? Oh, gross. Oh god, who do we want out first?
Welcome to my hideout. It shall be so until I can restore Team Rocket to its former glory. But you have found me again, so be it. This time, I'm not holding back. Once more, you shall face Giovanni, the greatest trainer.
This was a good decision. Cool. Go yeet! Oh god, I don't like how high level he is already. Another Rhyhorn. Jesus Christ. This should still kill him though. Dude, why don't you have any Rhydon? I'm not complaining, because, like, that fucking sucked. Yeah, you're gonna take a nap. I don't want to deal with anything that you have. I don't want to deal with your kit. Which move is stronger? Is it Psychic or Dreamier? Dream Eater is 100, Psychic is 90. Dream Eater is barely more powerful. Probably because it requires Hypnosis to use. Is it gonna kill him in one hit? Ooh, so close. And he woke up and used Earthquake! Is this gonna kill me in one hit? No, but it's gonna do an obnoxious amount of damage. Type weaknesses.
Pugsy grew to level 42.
Oh god, the trio's the worst.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, we're gonna swirl it up. Yep, saw that coming. Did not see how weak that would be, though. And Nidoking is the last one. Yep, saw that coming. Hopefully your defense is good enough that you can resist at least two of them if there's not a critical hit. Saw that coming. I like to play it safe. It's about the same damage. Mm-hmm.
It was a truly intense fight. You have won, as proof here is the Earthquake Badge. David got 10,000 Zenny.
The Earth Badge makes Pokemon of any level obey without question. It is evidence of your masteries of Pokemon training. With it, you can challenge the Pokemon League. Also, take this TM. Receive TM 26. Contains Earthquake. It has a powerful attack that causes a massive tremor. I made it when I ran the gym here far too long ago. Now, what is your moveset? Serve, Hypnosis, Focus Punch, and Body Slam. I don't think I'm giving you Earthquake. I'm pretty sure I'm giving you Earthquake. Shiver, shiver down my spine. That's not where I wanted to go. You guys ready for a dank rival battle? Cause I'm ready for this. I think only time can tell. Nah, we wanted to give it to you. Squirrel don't need it. Because what does it do? It takes down Rock and Fire, which he can already do, and it takes down Electric, which he's not fighting any Electric Pokemon anyway.
Yeah, we're gonna yawn.
We have enough people that put Pokemon to sleep, we don't need another one. Ready for this dank battle?
What? David? What a surprise to see you here. So you're going to the Pokemon League? You collected all the badges too? That's cool. Then I'll whip you, David, as a warm-up for the Pokemon League.
Don't be so kinky, Michael.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus. His Pokemon are so much stronger than mine. This may have been a mistake. We maybe should have trained a little bit first. It's fine, everything's fine. It's all gonna go well. We have a max revive if I need it. We have one get out of jail free card. Oh, it's still just an execute. It's not an executor yet. Yeah, Navi can handle it. There's no way he's gonna kill me in that one hit. Not before I kill him with Pit Missile!
Are you serious right now?
It's using Solar Beam!
Navi, I swear! Who can resist a solar beam? Yeah, that's what I thought. Get out of here. Navi, I can't believe you missed twice in a row. I just needed you to land one and it probably would have killed him. He woke up and used poison powder, but I am immune to poison. I'm a boss ass bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch. Oh, Stun Spore just missed. So you know Stun Spore, Poison Powder, Solar Beam, and probably some type of Psychic type thing. Navi, I'm done with you. Oh no! His attack's down. Too bad we're using Surf. All right, Peter Griffin, time to come back out. Oh god, he's raising it. He's raising his special attack! Which means he's gonna hurt me by a lot. That's fine, because I'm gonna hurt him by a lot. Oh, he has synchronized! God damn it. I mean, gosh darn it. And now we've got Blastoise, but that's fine, because we got Toad to deal with that. Oh my god, it's in my best interest that you don't touch me. You just stay there. Don't do anything. Oh my god, that did nothing. Wow, this is going so much better than I needed it to do. Oh yes, critical hit, so he's not gonna use a max potion. Fuck yeah, Toad. What? I was just careless, you. David got 3,000 Zenny for winning. That loosened me up. I'm ready for the Pokemon League. David, you need more practice. Dude, I just beat the shit out of you. Didn't lose a single Pokemon. But hey, you know what? I'm out of here. Smell you later. Fuck that arrogant prick. You could use some more practice. Yeah, what up, Taro? I need you for a second. I'm gonna switch you out with swirls. This little baby Taro is gonna let me ride on its back. Up to Celadon City. So it's 4,500 coins. That's a dollars. Which makes the TM itself like 90,000 Yuzeni. You know, I overshot that a little bit. It's fine, we don't need money. While we're here... we're gonna give. We're gonna get this miracle seed. For Toad. Now your grass type moves are just a little bit stronger. With this Shadow Ball, however, we're giving it to Hypno. As a sort of. Take on for Alakazam. Because you do not need Brick Break. else we got in here? Broken Lander on my team that doesn't already know it. No one that doesn't already know it.
Well, I'm sure Poliwrath could.
But Body Slam is better. Thanks, Tara. You're always a pal. I was like, maybe I can go up there and catch a Pokemon. And they were like, nah, fam, you ain't got Sabrina's badge. And I was like, shit, you're right. I'm also here because of my girlfriend, so ooh woo, right back at ya. Thanks for the follow, Nerdy Nurse, you're awesome. Ooh, can I catch that Ditto that I really, really want? What am I gonna find here? I'm gonna find an Ekans, but I already have one. How are you doing today, Nerdy Nurse? Already got a Mankey too. I suppose I do not have an Arbok yet. That is quite obnoxious. We're gonna give him the old Body Slam. Then we're just gonna hit him with the ball. Got him! Listen, all of y'all, it's a Zabkatage. I'm also super annoyed that you poisoned me. Or that you paralyzed me. Just had to glare at me. only pass here if you have the volcano badge. See, the problem is... The problem here is that I don't have a Pokemon with strength yet. And I'm not sure I want to give up any of their moves to learn strength. Yeah, because Body Slam hits for 85. Strength only hits for 80. I suppose I could get an HM slave, but then I have to leave somebody behind for a while. Punchy looks like we're bringing you back. Bring you back for a little bit. So I taught you strength, right? Yep, I taught you strength. But you're definitely gonna sit in the back and do nothing and just be quiet. And try not to be a little rage monster. A berry. It's a fear. Can't mirror me switching Pokemon. Although it'd be terrifying if you used mirror move and a Snorlax just came out of nowhere. Probably should break. Alright, here we go. The cave of everything's gonna kill me. I like how I haven't encountered a Pokemon in here yet. What am I gonna catch? I already have a Geodude. Successfully learn that. Yeah, I didn't think so. I do not have a Machop yet. But I also don't care to, because you can't trade on an emulator, so I can't have a Machamp, so Machoke is useless. But he will add another number in my Pokedex, which is cool. Its whole body is composed of muscles. Even though it's the size of a human child, it can hurl 100 grown-ups. Oh, I'm supposed to nickname him. Fuck. What am I gonna call him? I'm gonna call him Chopper. When I get back to a nicknaming place. Sorry, I've been streaming for 21 hours. I'm really tired. Get Steelix without trading, so what's the point? I could probably hack into the emulator, force like a trade evolution, but that's way too much work to just use another Pokemon. Jesus, level 46. Leave me alone. I was like, please don't paralyze me, Snake Man. Ooh, a rare candy. We're gonna save that for later. I don't know what this lady has, and it scares me. All of the people on Victory Road are like straight elites, but I don't have Battler, so that's okay. Ooh, a Marowak. I do actually plan on coming back to battle everybody, but I want to get to that Pokemon Center first. This here's Victory Road. It's the final test for trainers. And a fighting guy, and I let Hypno sit. Thought it'd go well. Give him a body slam. I did not like that. It's still gonna hurt me a lot. Not as much as I thought. Still, we're gonna put you to sleep so that doesn't happen again. Punchy, we're not sending you out. Navi, you need some redemption, man. You failed me last time. That pin missile was just miserable. You missed twice in a row. Play some Pokeflute. What do we get? It contains Sandstorm, but I don't have a single Pokemon right now that would benefit from that. Doesn't have Intimidate, which means he has Shed Skin. Stockpile. Stockpile again. No, well, I didn't hurt you, so swallow it as well. Dude, let me... Blow yourself up. Tight. experience. I just realized the mistake that I made. It's fine. We're gonna go back. Overheat. Too bad I don't have any fire types. Somebody named Nerdy Nurse commented in the chat, and they were like, "Hey, I'm here because of your girlfriend, who you? Nerdy Nurse. 94. So she's my age, I would assume. Can't escape. My defense mode, because he hit me with his iron. Dragon Breath me. You just let me go. Thanks for making me waste a hyper potion on you. I don't like my odds either way. Oh, cool. I was fully prepared to need to battle her. Let's jump down this giant hole. And then use the power of Primate to push this big old boulder. Oh, Megan was in chat for a little bit. She said good morning at like 5:15. And then she was like, how are you feeling? I'm like, dead. I was like, I don't know how you get up this early. She's like, I'm already at work. I was like, Jesus. Wait, there was an item there. There was an item. Even though I love double, oh, I do have to fight this guy. Do I have a super potion left? Nope, it's just the big ones. What? No, I don't want you to teach me Double Edge.
Champ in the making.
At the Pokemon League, you'll face the Elite Four all in a row. If you lose, you have to start all over again. That's why we're not here now. From here on, you face the Elite Four one by one. If you win, a door opens to the next trainer. Good luck. Best used in this situation. Lapras, you're always a good choice. You know what, Navi, you're a decent choice. But Peter Griffin needs the experience, so we're going with Navi and Peter Griffin.
Together, the two of us are destined for greatness.
Nidoqueen and Nidoking. This was a horrible decision. I could not have done this more poorly. What did I just switch to? Poliwrath. God, critical hit. And a mega horn. Nearly as much damage as I wanted it to. Okay, well, you're getting out of here. And you're gonna also get out of here. Yeah, I hope that was a smart decision for you. That is gonna hurt me a lot, though. Not as much as I thought. Or not as much as I thought. We're gonna take you down because you're annoying. And then we're gonna put you to sleep, Mr. Thrashin. I've had enough of your thrashing over there, man. It's time to eat your dreams. Mm-hmm.
Ludicrous, this can't be.
I would hate to waste Earthquake, but it would make more sense for you to have. Nah, we're gonna keep you on Earthquake. Let's be honest, you probably won't be using Body Slam very often. Weakest current Pokemon. It's Peter Griffin.
I've heard rumors of a child prodigy. It's me.
That executive.
Cool.
Nobody puts me to sleep but me. So I like to give him a body slam. Or an earthquake. That's cool too. It's not as cool. Just see how useless earthquake was. Give it a go again. How about a body slam? Or try and rest some more while you're sleeping. There we go. Body slam. An Electro. So you're gonna deal with that. Actually could, if you level up this Pokemon, challenge the Pokemon League. I don't think he'd win, but he'd do pretty decent. Good morning, Zim Zim. How you doing this morning? Ooh, an Arcanine. Cookie dough for breakfast does sound pretty damn good. How about another takedown?
The rumors were true.
I told you.
So it was you who beat Giovanni of Team Rocket.
Heck yeah, it was.
Ooh, another max revive. I now have two fail saves.
I am on my way to the Elite Four, but first, I have to level up my Pokemon, because if I took on the Elite Four right now, they would all die, and I would be very sad.
I was just gonna get everybody up to about level 50.
So guess what? I got an email last night. I officially am eligible for affiliate status. After I do all the, like, signing up and stuff, I can officially accept subscriptions and bits and all the Twitch stuff that comes with it. Yeah, I'm stoked. Alright. Peter Griffin, let's see what you can do.
I'll show you just how good you are. Not!
Cool trainer, Caroline. You have a Bellsprout on level 42.
Biscuit for the biscuit.
I'm sure this Weeping Bell can't kill me in one hit anyway. Next is a victory bell. Now we're not risking it for the biscuit.
So what you missed is I gave, oh, yeah, I need to change that, I guess. I was playing Mario Kart 8 right before this. Let me go ahead and change that real quick.
I mean, if they can put Splatoon characters in Mario Kart, I don't know why I can't ride as a Haunter. I'm surprised they haven't done a Smash Bros. Mario Kart. I feel like that would go over really well. You're too paralyzed to move. I don't know why I use a hyper potion. The result's gonna be the same. I'm just gonna use the same move, and then it's gonna kill him. I'm furious. I would be too if I sucked. Only the chosen can pass here. Dude, I already passed. I walked right past you. Ooh, a cave. Slam. Oh my god, he just one hit KO'd me. Well, now I gotta use one of my max revives. Jesus Christ. Dude just came out with a guillotine and it worked. Really hoping to save those max revives for the Pokemon League. Yeah, dude just came out, he was like, what if I just killed you? I also hope my team survives. So I decided after I do a Nuzlocke run of all of these Pokemon games, I'm gonna do another run of all the games, but I'm gonna use only Bug-type Pokemon. It's gonna be great. Oh my god. Yeah, right? Kingler just beating the crap out of that Cloyster. Why would I teach you Thunder Wave at level 42? Yo. Hear me out. Okay, I'm listening. I mean, Thunder Wave could come in handy. But I'm at the point where I just want to, like, kill everyone. In, like, one or two moves. Well, gotta use one of these for Peter Griffin. I'll save your life, buddy. I only have one left. Oh yeah, I can't go back this way. Dude, that's awesome. I love causing other people to play old Pokemon games. You look even more awesome. In an hour and a half, I can go to bed.
Trainers live to seek stronger opponents.
Fairy. I don't want to deal with this. It's slapping my Snorlax in the face. For your main trainer. Zoom, zoom. You should name your rival Raccoon. Or Splungus, that's perfect. Use anything but rest. You didn't like Splungus? Ooh, a Persian. Woke up and body slammed that cat. He's trying to learn block. Look, if the enemy wants to escape, that's fine. I'll just kill whoever comes in. A dugong. Alright, Navi, it's practice against Lorelei. There we go. It's time to use my foolproof tech. Time to punch this Chansey. I always forget that Chansey has a ridiculous amount of HP in this game. Oh, so strong. So Zoom Zoom, I don't know how much you keep up on the Pokemon competitive meta for like Sword and Shield and stuff, but they just released the new banning like tier list, like the 10 banned Pokemon, and they banned the 10 most used Pokemon in the ranked battles. So basically the 10, whatever 10 Pokemon were being used the most, they just went ahead and banned them. So I was putting some teams together, and then I looked at it, I was like, why in the world is this Pokemon banned? It's not even overpowered! He can't escape! He tried to swallow Peter Griffin. Yeah, it's basically to try and get people to mix it up so they're not just using the same teams over and over and over so that the meta changes up. Oh my god, all you're trying to do is spit at me and swallow me.
If you can get through here, you can go meet the Elite Four.
Ooh, a Charmeleon. Oh, smokes me. I really enjoyed it. It wasn't the best Pokemon game I've ever played, but it was still pretty fun. I'm excited to do a Nuzlocke run of it eventually. A Lapras. Lapras, what type are you? You're water and ice, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. We're gonna have Swirl for this one. I needed to see how that would fare. And a Lickitung. We're gonna do the exact same thing that I just did. And this Pokemaniac's not even gonna see it coming. Well, it's fine, because Swirl didn't see it coming either. Swirl, I swear. You got Charmander with the nickname of Splungus. Oh my god. The tongue has no eyebrows, it's terrifying. Unbelievable. It's terrifying. It's a big ol' Onix! Mm-hmm. boring.
Come on, I'll whip you.
I don't like that.
Not a fan. I got whipped.
Probably by yourself. I didn't whip you, you weirdo.
Is Victory Road too tough?
No.
It's just the training round. Oh, you're a magician.
I am afraid that this Mr. Mime has a magical leaf.
But it won't be an issue if he's dead.
Many trainers give up their challenge here and go home. Can you imagine making it all the way to Victory Road and then just going home? Just, nope, can't do it. This life is too hard for me. My defense went down, but that's fine. This one's level 48. Tried to slam its body in. Ooh, a gold bat. So you wish to challenge the Elite Four?
Eventually.
A drowsy one. There's a reason that Swagger is banned in all competitive. My hypno to take down his hypno, because I doubt his hypno, no shadow ball. But it does no poison gas, which is real annoying. Hypnotize itself to copying any stat change made by the opponent. Yeah, it is not at all worth it. You want me to use tactics in my Pokemon game? How dare you even bring it up? Alright, I gotta pee real quick. I'll be right back. Sorry, I muted my mic when I went to the bathroom. I tend to do that just to make sure. I don't think you can hear me flush my toilet, but I don't want you to hear me flush my toilet just in case. Yeah, I'm so ready to pass out, you have no idea. I'm thinking next time I do something like this, it might just be like a 12-hour thing. My best friend Giovanni bought it for me for Christmas, so you would have to ask him. Bakugo, yeah, that's literally Bakugo as a Pokemon. Yeah, I can't use this in caves. Ugh, I want to battle them again. Finally got 52 Pokemon. Give me 1 second. Whoa-ho!
finally got the XP share. It's a little late, but you know what? It's fine. There's a Mankey, just like the one I first caught long, long ago. It's a side up. Thank you. can to escape.
I wonder if you are good enough for me.
I'm wondering if you're good enough for me.
We'll take that as a no. Already use a hyper potion. Jesus, that took off so much damage. Yeah, we're not doing that. Oh, we don't have Lapras in here. Spoil, it's up to you.
To not get one shot. It's Revenash.
You can handle a Voltex. But then we've got to figure out a way to deal with the Ninetales afterwards. Close. But no cigars. We got to deal with Ninetales. We should stick with Nali, it's the best choice right now. Not as much damage as I wanted, but they missed anyway, so it doesn't matter. And now I've been burned. Which means my attack power is lessened. But not lessened enough to not kill you with a bang. I lost out. Didn't mean to do that.